Relax. Relax, Z. We can't...
Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut.
You guys, I just wanted to let you know that if any of y'all have a problem with your boy, all I gotta say is, get over it! Get over it! Today, we're playing Get Over It! Today, we're playing Get Over It, okay? A lot of y'all wanted me to play this game, and we're gonna get it popping, but today, we're gonna read some beautiful comments from the beautiful Z Fighters, okay? Hey, Z, thanks for the awesome content, Denise. You're welcome. My cat ran into a glass door. R.I.P. to that cat. So, I played a little bit of this on my live stream. So, we gotta restart, cuz. Let's do it. We out here. Oh, we about to hatch. We about to hatch. Okay, oh, what are you doing? Yo, need you to calm down with that stick. Can we analyze my why are you looking at the stick like that? That's kind of sus. Why his biceps look like, why his arms so strong? You know how a centaur is a horse? Like, is this the pot man? Like, this is his body. The pot is his body. I just want to know. Just wanna know. Whipping the pot, whipping the pot, whipping the pot. Because this dude don't ever miss a day at the gym.
Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
Who is this nigga? All right, here we go. We got a tree right here. See, I had a hard time with this one, but I adjusted the sensitivity levels, so let's see if that helps. I had a hard time getting on this one. Relax, relax, relax. I had a Okay, okay. No, 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 no. Get up, up. Okay, I had the hardest time with this. Let's see if we can do a second try. Second try. Okay, all right. Here we go. Here we go, my mans. Oh, we on top. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh! On the live stream, if y'all was there, y'all know it took a long time on a live stream. Y'all know it took me like 30 minutes. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, whoa, hit that, cuz. Roll your boat. Oh, we killing it. Oh, we out here. Where we are? We at Bikini Bottom. Simi Valley, where we at? I don't know where Simi Valley is, but I think it's in California. We got a catapult.
Thanks for coming with me on this trip.
What?
I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point.
Shut up!
Find a safe place to stop.
Shut up!
Don't worry.
I'm trying to do
it. I'll save your progress.
Stop talking.
Always. Even your mistakes.
You don't save my mistakes. Why not just save my progress and then just have my progress be progress and not just mistakes? What are you doing? Come on. Ooh. Okay. You stay right there on the pot. Dang, I'm up. Shut your mouth.
B games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
Hold on. Chill out. Chill. Okay, chill right there. Chill right there. Okay. No. Relax. Okay. Oh my god. Jump. Oh! Oh no! I see how you doing now. I see what we're doing now. You guys were doing it on 3, 2, 1. Okay, that didn't work. Catafragilistic atrophialidosis. Yo, chill out and stop. Just let. That sounds size. Oh yes. No. All right, swing back this way. Okay, now do this right here. Get your hammer out the thing. Okay, now we gotta get some leverage. Okay, we gotta get some leverage. How? Oh my god. No, you stop it. I feel like we about to go see the Grinch. I'm killing it.
It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts.
Yo, I'm killing it.
And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time.
I'm killing it!
In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain.
Oh!
With a
hammer. Back to your mother!
In a digital world,
oh my god!
Obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense,
I was killing it. I was killing it. And now I'm back to start. Oh my god. God. Glenn. Roll your boat gently down the stream. Mary, life is what a dream. Boy, if you don't get over there and stop playing with your egg, like, you ain't even no pothead. You a bodyhead with your egg. Like, you wanna be the transporter so bad. Jason Statham. This dude really wanna be recruited as an Avenger. They're gonna be like, hey, what's your special power? I swing my pot. Bro. Okay, Musazi, you over here tripping. You doing too much. Okay. God. I'm about to stick something up my... No, relax.
Pain don't hurt the same, I know. The lane I travel feels alone.
No. Get up there. Okay, relax. We're up. God. No. Okay. Maneuver down. Okay. Yeah.
What?
Okay. I'm on the rock.
What?
Don't call me the rock. I'm killing it. I'm up here. Relax. Relax. Get on the. Oh my god. Oh my god. Relax. How did I do it before?
No. If you need to take a break, it's okay. I've saved your progress.
Relax, Z. We can't.
Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut.
Perfect.
Sorry about that.
Okay. Oh! Okay. Ooh! Be up here! My camera died, so if you want to see part two, subscribe. Gaming channel, link in the description.
Joshua and Ashley.
What? Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh, snap!